this court has been found that you are not a dead person as such, we should continue the court proceeding. Are you ready to talk or not? John goes from Prince Santo. Are you ready to talk or not? Oh, there he is again. Look, Santo. Look, Paul. Huh? Look, there are diligence here. PIP is here. Stop checking us around, okay? And talk. Well, if the accused person is not ready to talk, then we should send him to remind.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, sir. Remind him.
Okay, leave me alone.
I'm talking.
There you are.
Oh, wow.
I'm talking.
John Busum King Santo.
What is your religion?
My religion is Elisa.
John Busum King Santo. What is your religion?
Elisa. I shall not die in charge of it.
John, the American has a messiah. I saw Ben Aoko. John Boson Ben Santo.
Nana.
You broke into one Mr. Mensah's house unlawfully, stole his money, and threatened to kill him. Are you guilty or not guilty?
My mother says, my mother said, I'm checking.
I said, you broke into one Mr. Mensah's house unlawfully, stole his money, and threatened to kill him. Are you guilty or not guilty?
I'm Marisa, ma'am.
Hey, look, my friend, if you misbehave, I will throw you into prison yard for life.
Okay, talk to you. Mama, you said you are in house. Some cats are only a problem for some children. A few private to me and me as a mini. This all is not for Yadia. Never for
you. Okay, no problem. Anything?
Yes.
Open him, Mr. Chesse. Ukobu no pong. And we are in Sika. And Kawu say, Kulu. And you know, and you know,
and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and now, come here, Mr. Hoya. No, I don't know what is my good pay. When you die,
you just will be sunny and I will catch them.
I have some complaint, my mom, and I have some money, a family. I have a complaint, so you die. I was at the book of the case here, I met you here, you die.
And you won't catch us, open him, and you all kind of a yellow crack.
I never tell you what you are.
Okay.
I'm going to put down the
money.
All right.
Oh, thanks be to the Lord Almighty God for saving me, sister in Christ.